Underneath the arches near Waterloo Station, beneath the rumble of the Paris-London train, is the studio of the artist Felix de Pulse.